Hello, YouTube. Saw a lot of canoe carrying systems and modified stuff, and this one come out okay. Wing bolts, 2x4, little tiny blocks, pre-drilled and screwed, duct tape for non-skid. I know it's redneck, but okay. Here, take this and. Here's a 1x4, 1x4. I also had like 2-3 beers already, so take that into factor. Oh yeah, get a shot of that knot.
Mm-hmm. That's what I was trying to do earlier.
And whatever vehicle they got, they can knot something in. Or just put a piece of rubber. All right, here goes. Here we go. Thank you. also, this is just temporary caddy. It just goes in the balance of the center of the canoe and just goes a little carve or whatever, just until I get more sophisticated. That's close enough now, YouTube. But I just had to balance it and teeter-tot on the wheel to just get it that far away from the water. But hope this helps someone, because a conglomeration of other videos helped me come up with this contraption. Take it easy. Adios, amigos.